Hey y'all, it's Saturday, February 28th, 2009. Just one quick story to cover. It seems that yesterday in the UK, a 16-year-old girl named Kimberly Swan was fired from her job at Ivell Marketing and Logistics because on her Facebook page, she posted a comment that said, "Today my job was so boring." Now, it's important to note she never named the company. In fact, nowhere on her Facebook page did it list the name of the company. But apparently a few colleagues saw it and decided to rat her out to her boss. The boss decided that her comment showed a level of disrespect and dissatisfaction that made her working there untenable. So he promptly fired her. Now look, guys, I'm all for people being careful about what they say on Facebook. But, you know, there is some gray area here. First of all, she's 16 years old. I think a little leniency is warranted. Secondly, she said, "Today, my job was so boring." Well, who hasn't had a boring day on the job? She's not saying the company is boring. She's not saying anything like that. Just that today, she found her job to be a little boring. And most importantly, as I said, she did not name the company. Unless you knew Kimberly personally, you would have no idea what company she's working for. And that's the irony of this. If they had simply called her into the office and said, "Look, we need you to be a little careful about what you say on Facebook," that would have been the end of it. But now the entire world knows that Ivell Marketing and Logistics is the company that fired that poor little girl. Now, it may not matter to them much right now, but when they start trying to attract the bright young talent of tomorrow, people are going to remember this. One Google search will pull it up, and I think their brand is really going to be damaged for this. Not to mention the fact that, you know, there are a lot of ways that they could have handled this that would have turned it into a positive. Having a bored employee is not the worst thing. They could have brought her in, mentioned the, "Hey, be careful about what you say on Facebook" thing, and then they could have asked her, "What can we do to make your job better? Do you want to apprentice with somebody? Is there some project you want to take on?" And then the story could have become a comment on Facebook led to a better job. But instead of being seen as hip and cool and a company that cares about their employees, they're now being seen as this hard-lined Big Brother type of company. So I guess all I'm saying is, yes, we need to watch what we say in social networks and pretty much anywhere online. But a little common sense goes a long way, too. So that's pretty much it. Thanks a lot, guys. Keep reading the blog and watching the videos. Bye!